just wait until the niche.
Aqui não.
Beam the next. Beam, beam, beam.
Who is next?
Gundus next.
Oh, pois.
Okay, Palabel. Palabel.
It's close.
I will take next. Got it.
Just one more caster, just single interrupt if he does. Okay, it's fine. Nice. I think they jumped in melee, that's why.
No, it was poison.
It was poison, yeah. I guess. I'd cool down for this part.
Yeah.
They don't jump melee.
It was super nice, go back, guys. I would pause.
I wanna cry.
Bye bye.
I'm scared.
Don't
fall back.
Go time.
Like there's, yeah, I see there's two. Which one are we focusing, guys?
This one, please.
Actually, wait, maybe I can save you.
Think so?
Maybe.
Let's do it now.
Will this one shot me? Nope. Easy.
I have to move them, go more behind.
Yeah, I can't reach.
Run, run, run.
Yeah, I can't.
Fuck.
It's just way too much shit here.
How the fuck did you kill everything so evenly?
Why do I leave last time?
I don't know, man.
I'm not sure how I'm supposed to reach you.
Yeah.
Should we just wipe it?
Yeah, it's just.
Okay. No, it's just stupid.
And so they both BSC have nearly the same HP.
We have to focus one and.
Yeah.
Just to see. Are they despawning?
Sure, I can't really.
Oh, Jungi, where are you? They're not despawning.
I can't really just move die. From here.
Just die.
Just die, please.
I failed death soon.
We just cost time.
Okay, there we go.
Just release. I can.
That's a fucking field spell, man.
Yeah. Go, guys.
That was funny, actually.
Okay, we should do the patrol now. I will belf and then
I
pull them back. I belf and pull.
Then beam after belf when you group.
Can you kite them back or not?
Yeah, no. I just wanted to.
Okay, who is next? I
just
can
make
do
sure
next.
Just make sure you don't. You don't pull the bears.
Oh my.
Stun.
Wait, what?
Single interrupt. We don't have any interrupt. I'm stunning. Just use single interrupts as soon as you have.
I stun one.
I can stun the next. Just dodge. Okay, not.
Can you wait a few seconds before we pull this?
Yeah.
And, oh my god!
Just focus Skull this time. And try to stun slow.
Yeah, just go for it.
3, 2.
Come on, cast your motherfuckers.
Do so much melee damage. Heal me up, please.
I'm trying.
Show me we move back again already. I think so, right?
Oh god.
Just run by. We have have space on the other side.
Oh boy.
Don't stand in front of them. Care, care. Casting.
Oh, pro.
Only one bear left, man. We can do it, believe.
Oh, these spears are really annoying, man.
Sick. We did it.
I didn't even die, guys.
GG, man.
Oh, okay. Shit. I'm so scared.
Fuck.
Are they close? No.
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 Okay.
Dispel you.
I'm stunned.
I have poison. Thank you.
Yeah.
Goodness, I use my stun on you, by the way. Or shall I rewrite my macro, cause I'm not hitting all of them.
Oh,
was I charged?
Charged anyway.
Yeah.
Hmm. They didn't catch anything.
Yeah, it didn't at all. It was just standing still as well.
Just come.
Actually, you can. I mean, the range players can stay behind the rock, but we have only one drift. Okay, never mind.
I have cooldowns.
Okay, this will be fun.
Okay.
Oh, shit. That's not a good. And then we focus the poisoner.
I have no despair. Okay, thank you.
Can stun the next. Stun.
Can you spell this?
Oh, I was about to.
I'm stunning the next. How did we survive this?
I have no idea.
This was good for.
No, it was the dispelling. It one.
We're skipping this.
We need for the 2%. I don't know. Do we need them?
Actually, it's better to kill the left pack and then go the skip the beers.
Actually, I'm bad prepared because I'm not sure what we need to pull. Also, we have 100% all this. I mean, we will see.
We will see.
Nice. 4 interrupts going off at once.
Not gonna need them for later.
Yeah. <I'm> just okay.
And?
Yeah.
Wait. Okay.
Jabim, you bait the jump, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. We have. Wait.
Just make sure everyone was. I mean, we have.
Just make sure to bear form.
What the hell?
Oh, what the fuck?
It was not the plan. I hope you have right gear. How did we add this?
I got my pre-pot, easy.
I couldn't prep on that.
What, did you survive a hunter?
Of course.
Yep.
Oh shit. What a meme.
Thank you. Have
it's the first time I've ever seen one.
Yeah,
it's like a rare species.
When the place is full, I will go to another place later. Just. For the start
here. I stun this motherfucker for you.
Thanks.
I knew that it's annoying. Try to kill the ads, please, guys.
Yeah, the as well.
Second part.
Oh. How did I don't lose the aggro? What the fuck? What is this? What is this bug?
I have no idea what's going on.
The boss was running away from me. Oh my god, now you have to play it.
I take charge. I take jump.
It's safe to really.
Yeah. No, no,
what the fuck, why is it running so fast?
I take next jump.
Please take me second.
Okay.
I have to move the boss, you know.
What was going on, guys?
Maybe I will look now.
Or two dots, basically. This purple shit, because it spawned right under me. And that kinda killed me.
Kill the ads.
Okay, look for the jump positioning. New ads. I will go behind the stone for next. Maybe it's because I tanked at the door, somehow bugged or something.
I don't know, maybe.
Because I don't lose aggro after this time, just some was a bug.
Yeah, I give up, just survive it.
Oh my god.
What happened, man? He just ran away and melee jabbed him. Just for fun.
Now I got bitchin.
So we're gonna kill everything behind the house, and we're gonna skip the port keepers, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I hope it's a good idea. I mean,
yeah, I don't think it's
a good idea because we already fucked the timer.
But the keepers are pretty hard.
Yeah, the keepers are really hard.
But if we fail one more time.
You mean that? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, let's kill the keepers. Just be careful, I will kite at them.
Actually, I can clear every mushroom with my divine shield.
Yep.
It's up in 35 seconds, so.
Okay.
Just CC one here.
Just CC two.
Yeah, you have to CC the keeper.
I think we can skip repentance. It. No, I don't have repentance. I am using binding light.
Oh, no. You have to focus. Try to go. I'm gonna
disrupt the keeper, and the dryad will go away.
Yeah, I distracted.
Can you disrupt the keeper?
I tried to run, but dryad is now not in CC.
Now we fuck this.
Just rest me, please. If you can.
The dryad is CC now. It's fine.
Yeah, you need to wait until the dryad is at that place, and then you root her or some shit.
Oh yeah, why didn't we root?
Well, you have to wait until she is in position, because if she's...
Can you simply do it?
Let's just keep...
Okay, I need to release them. I was waiting for your press.
What's happening, guys?
Yeah, but he started the fight already.
thought you released. You just
no.
Spawned.
I thought that. I said that. Just rest me.
Yeah, but.
I thought you got rest.
Hey, now we can.
Distracting.
I'm just a bit scared because when she jumps away, right?
Yeah,
I
go to the room then.
Just everyone, just run here.
Everybody save cooldown.
We have 3 keepers. Just watch for the rooms. And when it's safe and it's not close to melee, you can hear the opens.
Yeah, let's move as a group instead so we don't split.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna clear the first one on the ground.
Shoot.
3, 2, 4, no.
Oh.
Ah, come on.
But just wait a bit, maybe. Like when they're more far away, you know. Then,
yeah,
then.
I got aggro there.
Aggro? I think
yeah.
It was the mushroom.
No,
no
I got
no, no.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, I went away to move out of the mushrooms. Maybe I lost aggro. Actually, this pack isn't hard. Sorry.
The only thing people skip is just because it takes time. Mostly.
Yeah, actually, I wanted to see if we could kill these flows behind us. I wanted to see actually if we had enough percentage. Never mind.
No. But I think it was a good idea to kill them, because if anything goes wrong, then we can at least just run. And otherwise we couldn't skip and cost even more.
Yeah, true.
After the patrol, take all of the dwellers.
Yeah, we have 3 blood elves, it should be fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Also beam. Well,
mostly we have a beam.
And
oh, nay. Hope you didn't chain pull now.
No. I think.
Where did they?
How did you die?
I just being bad.
We just kill these and then come out.
To be honest, this is one of the worst games ever.
Ooh.
this time it's not on me, I didn't do any. Only the pull with the two packs, but it was even. I don't know what happened on the boss though.
Do you need stats for this?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
Wait a little bit, guys. Just 10 seconds.
We're not going group up.
Need to interrupt?
Fuck. Resin. 10 seconds.
Beam.
I'm stunning after. I will also stun the next.
Gonna block after this.
Okay, you. Then we interrupt.
Let me try something.
Oh my god.
Okay. You died.
Just kite them and
just
interrupt. Up, interrupt all the cards with one shot.
I stun one. You need to interrupt, guys.
Yeah, yes.
I don't have nothing for interrupt.
I have prop, like, yeah.
Okay.
I hate it, man. It's like one second shield block drops off and I get one shot. GG, it is so unforgiving.
Yeah, true. Can we ring my audience gear? Second.
My blood loss.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, the quaking timing, really bad.
Okay. Not even close.
I'm looting. I'm giving you freedom.
Hunter, you have.
Oh, nice.
Two bonus because this is a lot of damage. Can you tank the adds as well?
Because
it's a huge DPS boost.
Yeah, but this boss is really bad for warrior tank.
Yeah, warrior is really good for this type.
I used two big CDs on the last like tank ability.
No.
Do you need sack for this one?
Yeah, please.
Okay.
And burst it, boss. Oh, look at this.
Wow.
This was 40% shield roll and your second almost killed me.
Freedom. I think I'm gonna use Trinket on the next one. But after that, I think I don't have nothing for you.
I have two cooldowns on the next deck.
Well, you don't need to heal, Hunter.
I need burst here.
Adds. I'm just gonna nuke them.
Okay, bro. The next one will hit me. Next,
yeah, I don't have nothing for the next one.
I will just try to survive.
Oh my god! Really bad quaking timing.
Fucking executed by quaking. Wow.
Okay, need really big heals now. Might die. I need. Yeah, battle. I accept. Don't kill me, boss, don't kill me. Jesus Christ. This is so scary for me.
Wait 2 seconds. 2 seconds, Hunter. There you go. Oh my god.
How is so much damage? I have all CDs for next. I will survive the next one.
Okay.
Okay, but heal me.
I'm healing all the time, man.
Oh god, I hate this boss. Really. I think 24 is the maximum with Rory tank on this boss, really. Maybe if I had a better second trinket, then maybe.
Yeah, maybe. Because I think it's pretty good for this boss. It was fine, but I had like no cooldowns or no any trinkets for you left after the second one.
It's so scary. I have like so big cooldowns and still this is crushing me. This
yeah.
Shield block is fucking useless for this ability, that's the problem. Pulling this bitch back.
Oh, it's teaming, we have to deal with more of those guys.
It's a second. We can skip those modes. I will pull him back and then.
Ah, you need to stay on the blue mark, I think.
I will pull him even more far, so super okay. Safe. But, just care with Starfall or anything, ground effects. They will pull. Is that? Okay, you can stop. I jump.
Are we good?
The.
Very good.
Just outrange. Just run.
Wait. I'm resting you.
Sorry, guys, I'm playing so bad.
Quite
good. I do them all the time, so.
Okay.
Just care for the orb.
You can pull the other as well.
Yeah. Yeah, I just want to careful up.
Are you gonna kite these at the back as well?
Yeah. Okay. I will kite them through blue.
Okay.
Care. One more up, I guess. Yeah. Do you have a stun? I stun. Not run. Jab him. He's on the left. You can loot. No! Whoa, that's strange.
What?
It's out
from my waffle.
Oh, I can't.
I'm gonna rest in his after room. Okay.
Just my big rigs is screaming at me for small ads, blood metal. I was just shocked at some. Okay. Shall I pull small mobs for you?
If you can survive it.
Okay.
Did you get some? Sorry.
No, you're going. Okay. Give me a second, I need to switch.
I need data as well. Just wait a second.
So. Maybe go safe gear for this one. I don't know. This. I think.
Yeah. Without bloodlust, that will take too long.
Yes, let's go.
You're gonna pull some ice?
Yeah.
Okay, Trixie.
We are unlucky, we have an earthquake for the on draft. Yeah, we are unlucky.
Yeah, that's really bad.
I'm
oh my god.
Just use something as you can survive it.
That was unfortunate, guys.
Sometimes it can happen.
What did you die? I died from the breath, apparently.
Yeah, but I mean, I turned it to.
Yeah.
Stack up.
Aura Master is up.
Spread.
Yeah, we can stay on this side.
40 seconds.
You're not gaining any damage from the small, that's right. Won't pull more.
I'm resting you after the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I will then, after the earthquake, I will pull.
Yeah.
Use that's
Cosmos?
Also...
Okay, never mind.
Okay,
safe?
Yeah, yeah.
Thanks,
bud. Break. Ref.
Do you have innovate for me for this one?
Nope, sir. Seconds. Call in and wait.
Okay, ref.
Okay.
After this,
I need to wait for the next draft, okay?
Yeah.
Now, thank you.
I wonder if I can cloak the draft because it's nature damage. Does anyone know how immunity works here?
On the knockback?
Yeah, yeah.
I think I didn't take any damage when I used turtle.
Okay, then it should work.
Fuck, I'm silenced.
This is...
No. Man, this quaking timing is really annoying, by the way, for me.
It always
happens before the draft or after the draft. Okay, good job, anyway.
We did it. I mean, the time isn't even that bad. The mistakes we did.
Yeah, but we fucked up lots of time, so...
Yeah.
I mean, the 24 is, I think, doable in time.
Yeah.
If you would play super, super good.
Yeah. Do the 2-pack separate. Risk down here. I go in. I'm Iceberry first. Buff this.
Beam next.
I will just stun there. Safe, safe. I stun the next two.
There are no stuns, right?
Just single shots. Okay, we're fine. We will have to beam later. We still
26.
Have. Esto, you can torrent later. I will call.
Yes, you can call for my torrent then.
No, no, torrent. Beam as soon as ready. I'm stuck.
Five.
Too long.
Stun.
Next beam.
Yeah. GG. I can stun in 3 seconds. I will stun the next. Stun. The reflex. Oh, we have one zone.
I have to go out. Oh, that was close.
This fucking mob down here is shooting at people. Stalkers. The dead eyes are the worst ones. Imagine if we had bolstered like this.
Yeah, sure.
Will be a lot of fun. Bolster and skittish in 2 weeks, I think.
Yeah, really? For the fight.
Yeah. Oh, that's bad. So we have now 93%.
Yeah.
Let's see.
It's not enough.
Crazy man, we did the keepers and everything and still so tight with the trash.
Yeah, but I think the flowers gives more percentage, right?
I don't know.
I don't know. I normally avoid this dungeon when I see him.
It's true. Okay, so we just do it like you said, we skip this and after the boss we can kill one more.
Actually, okay. Boss. Okay, just skip the pack and kill the boss then. First.
Okay, after quaking. Let's go.
Go left or right?
Left. Hey okay, guys,
cool. Defensive gear.
Just go full of gear. Everything you have to say. I will pull the boss to.
Okay.
Save. I think you should save your dev CDs for 50%, and we should use last at 50%, right? So we nuke the last phase.
Okay.
Okay.
Are you ready, all?
Yeah.
Yes.
Let's go.
2, 1.
Please on me, man.
Oh my god.
Let's hope for a good Owen. On Jabim. No, Jabim!
One shot, man.
Did you go bear?
No, I didn't.
No, he didn't.
It was too fast.
Oh, you see the.
On me, don't stay near close to me.
Just watch his target all the time. Cast, you see it.
It's on Gundes. Yeah.
Yeah, it was enough with Pardos.
Yes.
I'm gonna sack you, Giovan.
But I think on the second phase is a one shot.
Sangundes.
Yusuf.
Nice.
Well, that just helped me a little bit.
Paranoia on this. On Yongi.
Well, kinda lucky that I'm getting all the mechanics. Holy shit.
Nice. Be careful, 50% is now. I'm gonna aura master this.
Yeah, it's last. And Death CD, Death CD.
And second thoughts. Oh, it was close. Oh, no. Okay, that was close. That was close. I got you, bro, I got you. For the next one, I have 20 seconds for my sack, so...
Hey.
I got you. Nice. I have 8 seconds for my sack.
He has one stack now.
Call Innovate.
I need Innovate now. Thank you.
Wrong there. Go in melee, you there.
On me?
Yeah, go on melee. I'll cloak next.
Nightmare. Hopefully on.
Come on. Who is lucky guy?
Yes.
Oh, it's you again.
Hi.
What?
We have presence.
Yes.
No, it's magical damage.
Yeah, I have nothing. Except my buff, that's why.
Like, what helped you there?
I used everything, man.
I used my shield trinket on you, what the fuck?
I have no idea.
You baited.
What?
What the fuck? How much damage did that fucking nightmare bolt do?
Man, I was so desperate.
Oh, we missed
I used even this.
No, oh, fuck! Right. Go, the timer!
I was so desperate, so I had to use only this one.
Just okay, like CC some of them or some shit.
Yeah, CC some. Maybe the Stalker sub. Dead.
Yeah, Stalker.
Just school, I mean, mark school and kill one.
And go back.
Blind one.
Go down.
And come back.
Go down.
Oh my god.
Just
what the fuck?
Just outrange them.
Yeah. Running away.
Ah,
no. Wait a sec.
Yeah, please.
Oh my god.
This is tickling me.
Come on, kill this one.
This is the highest dark heart key for me so far.
Yeah, it's not so bad actually.
I mean, it was nothing we couldn't have done clearer. I mean, it was just some fails, I guess. We could have been a lot faster.